go on, let me plug. They received a 911 call of a chemical investigation. Myself and SWAT 21 are dispatched out.
Yeah. careful where you put that stuff on. We gotta keep on.
That's a big bag.
Yeah.
Can you please state your name?
Captain Dustin Clark, Fire Station 26, Los Angeles Fire Department.
Captain, can you tell me what kind of call this is? What happened here?
At approximately 22:30 hours, LAFD responded to a unknown chemical investigation at the corner of 23rd and Normadie. Upon our arrival, we ended up finding three 55-gallon containers with an unknown substance. We notified LAPD HAZMAT, and we're waiting for them to conduct their investigation and conclude what type of substance we're dealing with.
Thank you very much, Cap. Can you state your name, please?
I'm Detective Mario Barrios from Los Angeles Police Department, working LA Impact.
And can you tell me what we're doing here tonight?
Tonight we're here on the chemical dump site. It's a what we've determined so far is a PCP dump site of chemicals.
Do you see this a lot? Does this happen a lot in how they get rid of and disperse of remnants from a cook?
Yes, after they finish completing their cook, they're making their PCP, they will come out and just dump it in locations wherever they can find, anywhere that's kind of quiet area where no one's around, and just dump it and drive away or walk away real quick.
This isn't exactly a very quiet area though, right? I mean, on the corner of Normadie and 23rd, right?
It's not, but at this hour, there's not much traffic, not much pedestrians around here, so it's possible they could have just dumped it and thinking it's quiet enough to just dump it and walk away.
How long do you guys think this little cleanup will take? What's your guys' next procedures? What are you guys going to do?
We're going to process the scene. We have to collect the evidence, and we have a chemist come out and test it, and could take a few hours. Could take anywhere from 4 to 10 hours, depending on our process as we're going along.
Right. And so this is confirmed. This is drug related. This is PCP.
At the moment, yes, but until our chemist comes out and actually tests it and can tell us for sure what it is, then we'll say it'll be a definite PCP dump site.
Can you state your name one more time?
Detective Mario Barrios.
Thank you, Mario.
Yes, sir.